So harvesting. I'm going to just say these three things and then I'm going to go over it again because they're super important. You want to know
right time of year to collect,
right time of day to collect, and the right place to collect. So the right time of year to collect plants is the leaves when the flowers are about to bloom. So the right, the flowers just before or shortly after they open, the seeds after the fruit has matured completely, the roots in the early spring or late fall, barks before the sap begins to rise, very early spring or in late fall. So the right time of day to collect, you want to do it in the morning after the dew has evaporated, before the hot sun dissipates the essential oils, ideally 10 to 12 on a dry day.
Right
place to collect it,
right
where there are no pesticides or chemicals that have been used, away from busy roadways or car exhaust, where there are plenty of plants available and they're not endangered or over-harvested. There's four steps in the traditional method of harvesting herbs. Step one is you ask for permission. Two, you bring an offering. The traditional thing is an offering of tobacco, but you could also do corn, it's what your heart brings.
And three is take only what you need, leave enough for the plants and others.
Step four, give thanks, gratitude for the life spirit and the plants.